Well, it's Thanksgiving, folks. I gotta let go of my job. Honestly, folks, I don't know how long, much longer I'm going to be able to continue making videos right now. I'm going down to my son's fiance's aunt's house for Thanksgiving dinner. See you on the road. Job, especially this time of year, you know. Am I gonna be homeless 2-3 months from now? Probably. See, what they're doing is they're terminating people. They're just not letting people go. They're just not laying off people. They don't have to pay a big severance if they fire you, and they look for every little excuse that they can find to let you go. And I'm gonna fight it, but I don't have so much resources right now. Two, 3 months from now, where am I gonna be? I don't know. Good news is, however, I got my resume out there, and I've received I've already received several prospects that are going to do 3 interviews next week. Just a selling point for me for prospective employers out there. I'm very hardworking, very dedicated, very prompt and punctual. When you tell me I have to be in a place at 11, I usually show up at 10. Sometimes it's a detriment to me because I'm bored out of my socks. But it just shows how prompt I am. And I'm very hardworking. I have very strong customer service and sales experience. Good customer service phone skills. I work in a very high call volume environment that was fast-paced and ever-changing. I've been doing this for 17 years. My first tenure was with Stream International in Canton, Massachusetts, working with Microsoft, Microsoft, various products as far as networking and so forth. I also have sales experience as a regional manager for Kodak Corporation, which unfortunately come into this level. This is my recent tenure, was a 14-year tenure at Bank of America. My resume's out there, folks, just wish me luck. But like I said, we got some prospects. We'll see how we work out. If I can come homeless, I'll be sure to document it on video so I can ever upload it to YouTube. Found out was the same day that they let me go, they let at least 3 other people go. One of the person was in my department. They said that they were going to lay off thousands of people. I think it was like 30,000, 40,000. To be honest with you, I think it's going to be a lot more than that. And they see over the next few years what's happening right now. My son's fiance's cousin's house, and I'm going to try to enjoy Thanksgiving dinner. I just want to say all to my Facebook fans out there, I thank you very much for your prayers and support. My family out there, watch this video, you know, I'm trying hard to get back to work.